Speaking of France, Cannes and the festival are settings for a mystery. A first novel about an enterprising entertainment reporter from, well, an enterprising entertainment reporter. All they could ever tell me was that the lightning came in through the top of my head. Now that I couldn't figure it out for myself, the storm was over and we'd all been carried down the mountain. I woke up with a splitting headache. The book is called The Lumiere Affair. The setting is the south of France.
Most